My research is about cement solidification in gravity-free environment. I'm sending samples of cement powder and water to an international space station for astronauts to mix them there. The overall aim of my research is to determine how the microgravity or the cement solidification take place compared to what we know about. So everything we know is in Earth environment, and now we would like to explore like how the cement would solidify in zero gravity environment.
This research is very important because I believe we are standing in the front of the new research chapter and new science that will change the way we thought about some physical and chemical phenomena, the way we know them on Earth. My experience with Juliana to date has been just fabulous. She's a very energetic, devoted, and very careful scientist and student and engineer. This research is done on a small scale, and we only have one shot of sending the samples to the space and bringing them back, so the accuracy and dedication she has is going to be a great asset to this project.
I've been working with Dr. Radlinska for over a year now. She knows a lot about the cement chemistry, and we also have a very nice personal relationship. She's very friendly and flexible. All the guidance that I need and all the support that I need to move on my research, and I really enjoy working with her. One of the things that I like about civil and environmental engineering is that people, they're really friendly. And also the facilities that we have. We have Cytel that we can do mixes, and we have lots of room for testing real structures. And we also have Millennium Science Complex where we can take a look at the micro, the very tiny or nanometer scale microstructure of any kind of material. The most rewarding part of my work is to take advantage of the outcomes of this research and optimize concrete production towards sustainability so we can improve things on Earth and not only focus on building stuff outside of the planet. Because it's really unknown to everyone, it is really meaningful. I think it's just the first step, and it's a big step.